Mommy, what's happening? What's happening? Mom, what's wrong?
My mama done passed, I'm feeling as though I can't breathe. I go to sit down, but then I get down on my knees. I try to ask the Lord why this happened to my mother. Why any other time I wouldn't even fucking bother. I guess the man did decide to work in mysterious ways. Cause ain't shit like it was back in the old days. Niggas done gone crazy, but I'm on that bandwagon. Toting my Magnum with my pants sagging black. I tried peace, but Piketty peaced in the Greek with me. I found myself off in criminal facilities, writing to the niggas that I once fucking hung with, who was still out doing the same old dumb shit. But I can talk a tale in the future with lies for me. Mr. N-O-L-O-V-E could be R.I.P. Leaving to carry on my kids and family. I don't want that, so I be struggling to get wealthy, so I can probably show my folks some love, till one of us has to leave to go to the man above. You never know when it's gonna be your day. Black, I didn't fucking care, but now I'm taking time to pray.
You never know when it's gonna be your day. So right now, my nigga, I'm taking time to pray. Never know when it's gonna be your day. So right now, my nigga, I'm taking time to pray.
Things go on, my situation ain't changed much. Low on cash, I'm late on rent, got me disgusted. I'm feeling like going out and resurrect my old trait. Pulling this fucking gauge out on niggas and get paid. Shit. They got my older fucking brother in a wheelchair, but with a little work, I know he'll be out of there. I sit and listen to my grandma play, who try to stay calm, but worrying got her hair gray. She had a stroke behind her stress, so black, she had to chill, plus get some rest in the process. All the shit that takes place makes me wanna go off and get myself caught up in a murder case. The only thing that keeps me from going insane is thinking about how it would be if I went here, man. My little girls will have to face the pimps and crack without the right motherfucker to tell them how to act. And you can almost picture what it would be. I lose my kids to these notorious Georgia streets. Man, I would flip in my grave if I saw my children headed for danger and I couldn't fucking save them. But when you're called by the man above, you got to go, even if you hurt the people you love. I didn't ever look at shit this way, cause I didn't fucking care, but now I'm finding time to pray.
You never know when it's gonna be your day. So right now, my nigga, I'm taking time to pray. Never know when it's gonna be your day. So right now, my nigga, I'm taking time to pray. You never know when it's gonna be your day. So right now, my nigga, I'm taking time to pray. But knowing it's gonna be your day. So right now, my nigga, I'm taking time to pray.